I did miss her, chat. It's just, to me, it's like I was playing League for 8 days straight. I didn't really care.
Yikes.
I was important. I had important things to do.
Yikes.
I was playing League of Legends, and I was watching Paternity Court. I didn't have time to care. You know? And I do care. Right when you got home, what did I do? I went with you.
Right when I got home, I came in here. I was like, hi. Do you guys remember this? Because you saw it. I stood there. I was like, hi. And he played League for the rest of the night. He came to say hi to me after I was asleep. After his stream ended. No, he's not.
Mike, he's an 80,000 viewer streamer.
Is he actually a streamer, though? He's like a... Is he even a YouTuber? Does he do anything? What does he do? I don't know.
Exactly. He does nothing.
Right.
He's literally just like me. He does absolutely nothing besides brings on people on his stream. He literally is me.
Is he a streamer? Like, does he stream?
Yes, he streams.
Does he just, like, go live and people know who he is so they're watching?
No, he, what?
Yes, he's a streamer. Oh, good for him.
Matt, you're starting drama. What the fuck?
I thought he was just, like, in the circles out there in LA and he just went live and everyone was like, oh, we know this guy because of so-and-so.
Yeah, because he kissed Corinna Kampf.
That's badass. I heard you wanted to do that.
I did not mean to say that at all. I did not mean to say that at all. First of all, if I don't think we'll get a test, you damn know well I bring that fucking camera. I'll be like, flash that shit, bro. Look at this. I'm good.
Why are you talking like that?
I watched 2 Aiden Ross streams.
Sure.
Fuck Aiden Ross, you little bitch!
I'm so funny.
Yeah, alright, ready? Let's do the weed alphabet. Ready? No. Dime, dub, ounce, quap, half a pound, bought a pound, flip that shit. I don't know the rest of the song. All right, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to the stream, everybody. How you guys doing? Woo! Welcome to the stream. Her mom always hated her. Her mom tried to attack her. She killed her mom. She killed her whole family.
And Link and Zelda are siblings that are in love.
I told you to get off 4chan, and you did not listen to me. I told you to get off 4chan. You just don't listen. I would knock I beat the shit out of all four of you, minus Milena. I could kick Valkyrie's ass. I would kick Pokimane's ass. Maya, you are literally all twigs in the weed field, and you're on the fucking tree field of Twitch.
When his wife is
giving birth.
Answer.
Yeah, you sleep.
No,
If you were giving birth, I'd be like, who the hell knocked you up?
Yeah, and I would get a nurse to lethally inject you if you fell asleep while I was giving birth.
There's only two.
What the fuck? And I'm gonna kick your emu. I'll kick your emu.
Try. She will disembowel you.
No, she'll probably fucking like it. Like,
hard more than anybody ever.
Eric, stop. Eric, you're hard. Why? Why do you have a boner? Come on.
It's been 9 months. He's ready.
Wait, why did Maya leave?
Bro, Erub does not have a big dick. I'm sorry to tell you. I know your fantasies are ruined now, chat. He does not have a big dick, okay? Erub's got like a 4-incher with a bottle cap of a tip. I'm telling you. I've seen it a billion times.
You like chat?
You were like...
Chat, I'm buying a Honda Accord. All right, I just leaked your name.
Can I work for you?
Yes. Oh my god, I didn't tell you. I forgot.
I just woke up to a charge in my cat.
Oh my, I forgot.
Dude, what the put Slick over, man? What the hell?
Wait, I'm a bad friend.
Amen.
Hey.
You know, it's like, hey.
No, that's bad friend of me. Dream, how you guys doing tonight? Con, you gotta put on your shirt.
I think I'm gonna keep the blue one on, I think.
No, you cannot do that.
I think I'm gonna be blue.
No, because then you're joining the Lud Buds,
dude,
and that's my enemy.
Blue by
I'm gonna
being
be
blue,
the
man.
Blue team, I think.
You cannot be the fine that I get one of Lud's teams, and I want is Stans there? I would want Stans. He's great on bottom. Alright. Connor.
Bye.
Chat, we are live. Fucking clap. Now, I have to pay everybody for being here. Let's get that out of the way. Alright. Let me get the payments ready. All right, I have your presents. Merry Christmas to everybody who...
Who the fuck is Jake?
His name's been Jake since the day I met him, dude. It hasn't changed.
Seer.
Hey, Seer.
How do we both see that? Seer.
Seer.
The mattress professional. What's going on, dude? Dude, Seer, you should come over sometime. I don't
Seer.
Know. What do we say to Seer? I don't fucking know.
Call 1-800-SEER.
Hi, Seer. I don't know who Seer is.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay. Well, no, CY. Okay, I've seen that.
Maybe. You would like him.
He's a cool guy.
Seer, Connor.
You, I don't know if you would like him. He's deranged. Connor, like, I...
Here.
No, Connor, I feel like you are, like, a very calm, eccentric guy. You're, like, a waterbender. He is a firebender. He is, like, he took the test. He took the paternity test. He's a firebender. He literally is the most extra, overexerted dumbass I've ever met in my entire life. He's just a clown reincarnated. You're gonna love him. He's a great guy. Stop doing that shit, bruh. On God. All right, what do you want to do? Hey, Gabagool!
You want to have a drawing contest?
No, they could do Sweet Bananas, though.
Yo.
I could ask.
All right, wait.
In League, you try to get to the other side and kill everyone on the way there by clicking.
Yes! Yeah! Woo! You did it! Woo! Yeah, all right!
Cool. Happy Easter.
All right, let's get this out of the way.
Can I draw something?
Oh. There you go.
Okay.
What part of Compton are you from?
Please. Jesus Christ.
Saved. That's a W. That's
what,
a W.
What should I draw?
Compton.
No.
Aiden Ross. Aiden Ross in Compton. Draw a giant W. Draw an L. Draw Mitch Jones holding a bottle and asking if it's alcohol. Sweet Bonanza. Sweet Bonanza.
Fishy.
Nice.
And then banana. And then an orange.
Sweet Bonanza. This is actually very, very, there's a lot of story behind this drawing, chat. So it's actually talking about how fish have nothing to eat besides smoothies that get thrown in the ocean. So they're stuck eating garbage constantly.